Okay, welcome to another video of DMZ. I'm Jay from Jay's Original. Okay, so so what we're going to do today is we are going to concentrate on trying to complete three contracts with a saddle company. It is one of the urgent missions, complete contracts with a saddle company. So I want to try and get increase my reputation level up. Up to that. I think I'm currently level 3, so that is our plan. All equipped, we've got the TR Geest and the Lockman sub this time. Okay, so we'll go for this. I want to try and get a medium backpack and build a scavenger one. We'll see what we can come across. So without further ado, let's get into it and see which contracts we can get done. I'm going on to Almaz to do these ones, I think. On these missions. These contracts. So I find Almaz a little bit easier to do some of the contracts. Quite interesting because it does say I'm not connected to the actual chat, but it's because I'm actually recording the video. That is why. Because I'm recording it, so it kicked it off. It's saying I don't have a headset or mic for the game, but I do. It's just that while I'm recording, it kind of takes it out. So let's see where we start.
Secure intel and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact.
Okay, so we started at the top end of Tower Bridge. Okay, I don't really want to plan to do missions here. So I think what I'll do is I'll go down there, jump up and get the quad. Jump down and get the quad and kind of go a bit further down this way. So if I...
ATV marked!
Gotta go for that quad there. Oh, and you? Yeah, you can see him. Oh, wow! Well, we need to talk him out. He was still there. He looked helpless. Where's his stuff? Oh, there it is. Anything good he's going on? Oh no, they've got this. They've got this one. Oh. We need some cash. I picked up his cash. I don't know where the rest of his stuff went. Let's fix this HD. Let's just run past the quad. I did, yeah.
Scavenger contract here.
Supply boxes are located on your TAC map. Get them secure before the enemy can. Secured. You're clear to proceed to the next objective.
Okay. Mate.
Ultra One, copy that. Requesting medical for you now.
Bravo 6. I'm back online.
On the gun back. Okay, well, I was doing a contract, but obviously it got taken out, so see what I can pick up.
Okay. Ultra One, your squad is separated. Suggest you stick together.
Right,
the mid-tier rounds.
Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. Enemy operator secured a weapons case. Tracking their location on your TAC map. One, your squad is spread out. Advise you stay together. Have secured a weapons case. Targets are marked on your TAC map. One enemy threat is low in the area. Ultra One, the chemist is heading your way. Expect contact.
Got a contract there.
Ultra One, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire. Ultra One, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire. Secured a weapons case. Locations are marked on your TAC map. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, be advised, an operator in your area needs medical. Reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, an operator is requesting medical near your location.
That's nice.
Ultra One, locate and exploit contract phones to reroute cash deposits. One, contract phone hacked. Secure your next target.
How are you in some of these? Okay, then some of these ones. So that'll be that for this little one. So I will be making another little short video of my gameplay. So I will catch you in the next video.